Well, students are getting more hands-on experience outside of the classroom. That's the case for carpentry students at CTE Academy in Sioux Falls as one of their projects becomes the center of a fundraiser. Kelloland's Sarah McDonald explains.
This playhouse could be sitting in your backyard thanks to a fundraiser for the Sioux Falls Public Schools Education Foundation.
The money that we raise will support the Education Foundation's programming, which again supports staff and students in all buildings.
This playhouse is pretty unique. It was built by carpentry students at CTE Academy.
I got to work on the shingles with another kid, and then it took a lot of effort just to get into it. Can we finish this? Can we get it done? How much time do we truly have on our hands?
The first thing we started with was the drywall in here, which was a challenge because we were working and we had 3-4 guys in here and we were trying to fit stuff in here.
Work started on the project in the fall of 2020 and wrapped up at the end of the school year.
It was a fun time doing it. We got a lot of things done and just seeing from the ground up, it was a good time.
Now it's time to raffle off the playhouse.
These students, you know, they learn the trade in the class, but then they get to do a project like this, which gives them real life hands-on experience. They got to build this playhouse, and then luckily through this partnership, we're able to sell the raffle tickets, and someone will get to, you know, take this playhouse home.
I think it's kind of cool that we're fundraising it off something that I put effort into. I helped build that a family can enjoy now.
I hope that it does go to a family that wants something like that, you know. That'd be pretty cool to put a smile on someone's face.
In Sioux Falls, Sarah McDonald, Kelloland News.
Playhouse, are you kidding me? I could live in that. Raffle tickets are $25 each or five for $100. The drawing will be December 10th. To purchase tickets, we provided the link out of the story on kelloland.com.
Just in time for the start of autumn, some autumn-like weather. No rain in the forecast for the foreseeable.